press them together. It's like putting mud in the book and closing it, and it squirts out the top. And then as it does that, it pours welding. You come to this point here, this is starting the top edge off, making it smooth. But you have that extra steel that come up. And that's being rewound up there, that strap, and it goes strap in the floor. Hey, there you go.